Now an update on a developing news story we brought you last night at 5:30. A diver remains missing southeast of Nantucket near the wreck of the Andrea Doria. The Coast Guard suspended its search for the 64-year-old man after a commercial diving boat notified officials he never resurfaced on Tuesday. Since 2005, seven divers have died in the area around the Andrea Doria. The ship went down in 1956 after colliding with an ocean liner. At least 51 people died.